Cheryl and I have come down for a whitewater draw for the Sandhill cranes. And in Tombstone, we have decided to stay at this little place. It's pretty cute. And it is called Tombstone Monument Ranch. And our room is number 32.
We're next to the girls for $10 a day.
Oh my gosh. They got girls here for 10 bucks a day. This is perfect for
someone.
For someone. Yep. Yeah, what a great little find. This thing is cute as can be. And it's, I think, basically a working ranch. I think if you come here, you can saddle up and go run some horses, kind of like city slickers.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
Yeah, there's five in the USC. I found another.
Thank you.
lost my wife and my girlfriend in a poker game along the way.
I don't know if that's a blessing or bad luck.
But when the sun is high in the Texas sky, I'll be looking at the county fair. Amarillo by the morning, Amarillo, I'll be
thank you.
Cheryl and I are at Whitewater Draw. These are sandhill cranes. They hang out here from the months of November, December, January, and February. And then they start heading north. But right now they are down here in the marsh area. This is quite a scene.